Elevate your video editing with the 62 professionally designed transition effects in Active Transitions for Final Cut Pro. Download a free trial today right from the FxFactory application. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find it in the Transitions browser under O-Motion Active Transitions. The templates are broken up into categories based on the style of the animation. The thumbnail and title give you a hint at the animation, and scrubbing over the thumbnail will load up a preview in the viewer. I've got some action shots on my timeline, and these transitions will add to the energy. Let's drag Stretch Left Elastic over the first cut. This stretches and pushes the images left with a little elastic bounce on the end. As with any transitions in Final Cut Pro, shorten or lengthen them by dragging the handles. Double-click it to launch the Precision Editor for finer adjustments. Each of the templates has extra effects appropriate for the animations. This template has a prism blur and a glow I can toggle on or off. I like to match the animation in transitions to the action and composition of the shots. Let's drop spin right, anchor bottom right on this next cut. This template has the same prism and glow effects in the parameters. I'll quickly finish out the timeline with more transitions appropriate for the action and the shots. And I'm done. Active Transitions really adds a lot of energy to a timeline. Try it out today for free in the FxFactory application. Create with a wide range of great video effects at fxfactory.com.